Hi, before I begin with the challenges, the rewards for these will be shown on the screen. Keep in mind that the emote is not really included in the challenges, but will be given out to everyone who logs in while these challenges are out. Challenge 1 is to play 10 matches. You're going to finish this challenge casually anyways. Challenge 2 is to emote in front of 10 different birthday cakes around the map. I'll be showing you an image on the screen that has all the locations in it. This one right here is at Holly Hedges. And just north of here is another one at Sweaty Sands, right at the entrance of the pier. Challenge 3 is to outlast 500 opponents, and again, this challenge will be done casually as well. Challenge 4 needs you to gain health or shield from birthday cakes. Those will spawn around the cakes that you needed for challenge 2. And remember, each slice of cake is worth 5 health. It'll either go to your normal health or your shield if your health is at full. Finish all the challenges I mentioned and you'll receive the final reward for this year's birthday event, which is gonna be the backbling. That should be all. Thanks for watching.